to my channel. For today's video, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano nyo mababayaran ang inyong PhilHealth contribution online. Shout out doon sa mga nag-comment sa aking recent blog post about the prime water bill payment online kapag due date na sila. And since marami nagtatanong ngayon sa akin kung paano nga ba natin mababayaran ang ating PhilHealth contribution online, gumawa na ako ng isang quick tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe.
First, click niyo yung create account. Then, lalabas yung page kung saan kailangan nating i-fill out ang mga necessary details for the account creation. Like the PhilHealth number, of course, your name, and then your birthday, working email. Kailangan yung email is nabubuksan nyo kasi later on, you need to verify it and activate your account para magamit natin siya online. After filling out the form, then this message will pop out. Activate your account by simply clicking the link in the email that you provided. Magsisend sila doon ng message na meron ding naka-attach na link para ma-activate yung inyong PhilHealth member account creation. Ito yung itsura ng email na marireceive ninyo. I-click nyo lang yung word na click here para ma-activate yung account ninyo for successful registration. Hindi nyo makita yung email sa inbox, check nyo yung spam folder at baka doon nag-send. After clicking the activation link, magpa-pop out naman itong message na ito to verify na account is successfully activated. And then, click back to log in. Kailangan nyong i-enter ang inyong PhilHealth identification number and then your nominated password. Also, the captcha below. And then, click log in. After logging in, makikita ninyo ang member information ninyo, also the list of dependents. Sa iba pang options, i-click nyo lang yung box sa taas. Merong member information, premium contribution, user profile, and syempre yung logout. Pag-click nyo sa premium contribution, lalabas yung list ng inyong payment history. Also, merong drop-down menu for the range of the date and month of your premium contribution. As you can see, meron na din tayong option to print our MDR form. Sa ngayon, hindi pa tayo pwedeng magbayad ng ating premium contribution online, although naka-plan doon sa PhilHealth Facebook page na magkakaroon sila ng option para makapagbayad tayo ng ating PhilHealth contribution online through debit card and credit card. Siguro sa ngayon, iniintay pa lang nila na magkaroon ng members account creation bago nila i-roll out ang payment online facility ng PhilHealth. So, kapag lumabas yon, don't worry, I will also prepare a tutorial for you guys. So, that's all for today. I hope that you will also subscribe to my channel and comment for other tutorial na gusto nyong ituro ko online via my YouTube account. Goodbye!